There he goes.
He's also waving his pectoral fins, and those are huge for him. So he's got very large fins. So Bo is over here on your right side. Like I said, he's our biggest dolphin here. He's 13 years old. He just turned that last month. So right now, he's practicing some of his husbandry. So he's going to be offering his tail. And so we train them to do layouts like this so that we are able to take care of them in a proper way. How many of you guys like going to the doctor? Just a couple people? So the doctor can be really scary for people. It can also be scary for dolphins. So we have to come out of the water to get them down to Florida. So we do practice them coming out of the water and getting really close with our trainers so that it won't be scary once we move them. Now, we saw those pectoral fins earlier.
Whoa!
Dolphins have a lot of different body adaptations for life in the water, and one is those pec fins. So those help them to turn and maneuver in the water. When they're swimming quickly, they can make sharp turns using those pectoral flippers. They also have a really nice dorsal fin. That's the one right on top of their body that sticks out of the water. So you may see one of our boys coming around doing that.
There he is.
One unique thing about that dorsal fin is that, just like our thumbprint, it's different for every single dolphin. So we're able to tell the difference between individuals by looking at the shape and the size.
There he is.
Dolphins move their tail up and down, and that helps to power them through the water. They are very, very quick, and they need to be in order to catch their food. They can actually swim up to 25 miles per hour. All of that is powered by that tail, or fluke as we call it, and that is powered by a muscle called the productive muscle. And so that is really important for getting them out of the water.
Whoa! Whoa! Wow!
Just like that, they're able to get out of the water with that.
Show us what you got.
They use their entire body to communicate. And I'm sure some of you have seen dolphins in the ocean. You may have seen them do this. So when they're jumping out of the water, they're often communicating in a big way to each other. So one of those is called a reach. And that's when a dolphin comes really far out of the
get
water
ready
and lands on its side or its back. And they do this in order to make that place.
Whoa! Oh! Wow! Wow!
And that's also that speed knocks parasites and things off of their body that they may not want on there, or that might be irritating them. Another jump you might see them do is while they're hunting, and that's called their bows or porpoising. And this is when they want to take a breath while they're swimming quickly. So they come up to the surface and take one nice big breath and go back under. So just like Foster's doing over there. And those breaths are all from that blowhole. So just like the sounds come from that blowhole, all of their air is in that too. Their blowhole is connected directly to their lungs, and their mouth goes directly to their stomach. So when you hear their sounds or their breath, none of that is coming out of their mouth.
There he goes.